Welcome, everyone. It's Sherry Carroll for SimonSaysStamp.com, and I have a really special stamp set. This is an exclusive design collaborative from the Colorado Craft Company for Stamptember 2019, and this is the first one we're showing. This is called Lovely Legs, and as you can see, it has a lot of great messages at the top and then some really sweet dancers. And I will be doing some watercoloring for this card. So first I'll be inking this up with Simon Says Stamp Intense Black Ink, and I've used my Misty. I'm mixing up some of my watercolor paints, and I have obviously sped this up for you. But I'll be putting this to some music, and I'm going to start off with some light colors first, and then I'll start adding more intense colors as I go. So I hope you enjoy this process.
Thank you.
Now that my watercoloring is done, I am using a gold pen, and this is by Reminisce, which is by Marvi, and this gold is really gorgeous. So I'm filling this in a little bit on the detail of the Irish dancer in the center. This pen has a really nice fine tip, so I can get into all the little tiny areas of her dress, and I'll show you how this has a nice shimmer to it when I hold it up to the light. I'm also using the Nouveau Glitter Gloss Aqua Shimmer brush to add some highlights to the ballerina and jazz dancer. So I'm just adding into the white areas of her dress, and then I'll go back in and fill in the rest of her dress. This will give me a really nice little sheen when I turn it to the side when it catches light. To add a bit of dimension, I'm using a W1 Copic marker. So that is a warm gray, very light color. And I'm just going around and outlining each of the dancers. I've white embossed my message, and it says to a special granddaughter, and that's embossed onto the Simon Says Stamp smoke cardstock, and I've trimmed that up and added some adhesive, and I'll just put this right under the dancer's feet. I've trimmed down the watercolored panel and put it onto a piece of fog cardstock, which I then in turn put onto a piece of cotton candy cardstock to finish off my card. I hope I've given you some inspiration on how to quickly paint this image from the Colorado Craft Company, a special collaborative stamp for Stamptember and Simon Says Stamp. And as always, thanks so much for watching.